get to pop firecrackers.
Well, a 4th of July without fireworks just doesn't seem right, and after 2 years and a burn ban, the people of West Texas are lighting up the sky tonight. Good evening. Thanks for joining us. I'm Henry Ramos. Remember, last year's fireworks were canceled because of the burn ban. As our Bailey Miller reports, some are raking in the green, while others warn to pick up the mess.
Without the restrictions of the burn ban, many people are excited to spend this 4th of July the right way, with lots of fireworks.
My favorite firecracker is Black Cats.
Now we can have fun. I mean, it's a lot better, more rain, so I guess. No, I'm happy. Freedom, yeah.
But County Commissioner Bill McCay says the aftermath of the celebration can leave quite the mess.
You know, treat the area that you are like you would treat your own property and just pick up, because it cost us tax dollars to clean all of this up. We'll spend the next several days picking up trash, fireworks debris, instead of maintaining roads.
McKay says it's easier on the county when everyone does their part.
We'll dedicate the next couple of days. We'll get our employees, and they will get work release, folks on probation. We'll get folks that need community service time, and we'll get those individuals, and we'll load them up in vans and trailers, and we'll just go throughout the entire county picking up fireworks debris.
Yvette Chapman with the Lubbock Cooper Band Booster Club is pleased with the turnout this year, saying they made almost $21,000 yesterday alone.
Last year during the drive, they weren't letting us sell any at all, so we couldn't even sell one little firecracker. So whatever profit we make this year is just a huge success for our organization.
Chapman says the burn ban lift isn't the only thing boosting sales.
Our economy has gone up a little bit, so people are willing to spend a little bit extra money on some of our bigger items. We've sold some really huge big boxes for $600 a piece, and we've managed to sell three of them. So it's been a really up plus for us this year.
If you do shoot fireworks and it causes a fire and there's damage to property, then you're liable for that damage. So please keep in mind that you can't catch something on fire and run away. I mean, you will get caught, and you will get fined, and so please, number one, be careful, and just pick up your own trash.
Just last year alone, consumer fireworks revenue reached almost $650 million. Bottom line, McKay says just to have fun tonight, and from the looks of this crowd, Henry, a lot of people will. Reporting from South Lubbock, Bailey Miller, Fox 34, News at 9.